India is on the verge of a second wave. It is also racing against time to vaccinate the most vulnerable. With over 3.6 crore vaccinations complete, India is one of the world leaders in inoculations against COVID. But all is not well with India's vaccination program. The Health Ministry on Wednesday said at least 6.5% vaccine was being wasted across India. Telangana was the biggest culprit with a wastage of 17.6% doses, followed by its neighbour, Andhra Pradesh. The government says it has time and again raised this concern.
This is the important message that we have shared with the states. Vaccines are invaluable commodities. Vaccines are public health goods. Therefore, vaccines have to be optimally utilized.
This wastage comes at a time when India is facing an acute shortage of COVID vaccines.
Unless we are able to get enough doses, and this is going to take many, many months to us, for even for the manufacturers, and I'm talking about not only Indian manufacturers, I'm talking of global manufacturers to be able to really manufacture so many doses. That's why not only in India, globally, the vaccine is not available off the shelf anywhere in the world.
Amid all this, experts are advocating opening vaccination for all, regardless of age groups or those suffering from comorbidities.
I think we need to have parameters. Will it be a doubling in numbers? Will it be an increase in the R of the infections? I think we need to establish the approach that we are going to take, and it needs to be data driven.
We're actually advocating for allowing parallel vaccination programs which take both phase 2 and phase 3 together, because I was beginning to see rising numbers and we should avoid the surge at all costs.
Maharashtra, which has been reporting nearly 60% of the country's fresh COVID case load, has taken up the matter of universal vaccination with the centre.
Our government is always inclined to have higher pace for vaccination, and so yesterday also, by way of a letter, I have sought from Honorable Minister Harshvardhanji that at least 20 lakhs vaccines doses should be provided per week.
To its credit, each day India is reaching a new landmark in the number of people vaccinated. But the target of 30 crore vaccinations by July end still looks like a huge challenge. With Milan Sharma and Sneha Mordani in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.